It's yet another pleasant day in Animatropolis. Everything's fine in the city, thanks to the Super Squad. But wait, something's not right at the Iguana Industries. The minions are arguing about something, but what is it about? That's it. This is Dr. Iguana's calendar of evil plans, and the minions are arguing over who gets to choose the password. The minions want to protect Dr. Iguana's calendar by setting a password. Well, the minions are getting tired of all the arguing. Maybe they should do something about it. The minions have finally calmed down. All right, the minions are going to take turns making the passwords. Oh, just the number one? The others are not impressed. That's not very different. The other minions like this easy password and have approved it. Oh no, what is happening? This is not good. The minions are really panicking. Oh, Miss Lotta is here to check on what's happening in the lab. Oh well, the minions are explaining their little password problem. Maybe she can help them create a good password. Passwords help protect our systems and keep our information safe. But a password is useful only if others can't guess it easily. So, how do we create a good password? Here's a secret. Long passwords are always better than short passwords. Using both uppercase and lowercase letters in your password makes it difficult for others to guess your password. Passwords with numbers and special characters, like the dollar symbol and hashtag, are harder to guess. Once you make a strong password, you should always remember the password correctly and also keep it safe. And how do you do that? Well, it's simple. Never share it with anyone. Oh! One of the minions has an idea for a password. Let's see what it is. Miss Lotta is impressed. Now that is a good password. Oh, Dr. Iguana is having trouble opening his calendar. Oh, the minions haven't told him about the new and improved password. Better watch out, minions. Dr. Iguana does not look happy. Now, the minions know all about making a good password. And you do too. Check if your passwords are good and if any of your friends can guess them. Stay safe.